do have a red flag. We can only presume at this point it's for satellite Boncheron, who had that spin and was pointing the wrong way. This is a close call for...
Still the leading shell out from Benny Key in second place in that. second car, and then he's looking also on his tires because only four laps we have.
In fourth place, Kirschmeier, David Park, who is under big pressure from Peter Warren. So we will see Max quicker ahead of Valtteri Bottas. So he's ahead of one Mercedes, he's behind the other one.
A 136.4, the time set earlier by Sebastian Vettel. And he's in, he's pulled in, he's aborted. He would have seen the indication on the dash, he wasn't going to go quicker. For Charles Leclerc. Max Verstappen, a 37-1, quick through the middle. He's trying hard, pushing all the way to the exit. And Verstappen stays in third. It's all about. Where is his time? A 136 to beat. Fastest.
Bottas won't be there, but Hamilton might be.
Ferrari, one hand on pole position.
Here he comes.
Hamilton goes second. It looks like Ferrari will have pole in Singapore.
Yes! Yes!
Joyous scenes. They came here as underdogs. Mercedes came here as clear favourites. Leclerc on a two-race win streak. He's only been to this circuit once before. It's his fifth career pole, the most pole positions of any driver in Formula One in 2019. This kid is a superstar.
Spell that you created. survive.